Good morning to you, good morning to you, good morning to you, and how do you do? I'm fine, I hope that you are too. I'm fine, good morning to you. Good morning, my special friends. Hi, this is Miss Yolande. I hope that you are safe and that you are doing fine. And I just wanted to let you know that I miss you so much. With that being said, this is our channel, so you can come on and get ideas of how you can learn and how to do fun activities with your parents. So I'm going to start off with the word of the day. We're learning sight words. So the word we're going to be learning is the word the. It's T-H-E, the. So I want you to look for this word every time you're reading with your parents. Look for the three letters, T-H-E, the, and point them out with your parents and say, Mom, Dad, that's the word the. Also, today is Friday, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. This Sunday and this Monday, this Tuesday and this Wednesday, this Thursday and this Friday, and then this Saturday, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. If yesterday was Thursday, today is Friday, tomorrow will be Saturday. How many continents are there on this world? There are 7 continents in this world, in this world, in this world. There's 7 continents in this world, in this world, in this world. North America, South America, Africa, Asia, Europe, Australia, and Antarctica. There's 7 continents in this world. And just a reminder, happy Friday, and it's always a good day to have a good day.